You had some serious sexy times in this show.
Wow.
I mean.
A little bit.
Like multiple sexy times, actually.
Yeah, wow. That's right, girl.
Hey, it's Elizabeth Banks, and I am back with Ask a Badass today with one of the baddest asses out there. That's right. Aidy Bryant.
Yay. Hello.
Aidy is my guest today and the star of Shrill, premiering on Hulu March 15th. You are a total badass, like
Thank
a comedy
you.
Badass.
Oh.
When did you first know that you were funny? Was it like, did you feel it inside or was someone else like, you're funny?
I feel like I just like always wanted attention. And so I like very early on was like, I need to go like this so people like, I don't know, will yeah. look at me. And also my parents are very funny. So I was like, wanted to be like them.
I found that I always wanted to like win at the dinner table.
1,000%.
Right? It was like a competition in the house. Like
yes.
be the funny one.
Yeah. And my brother's like 7 years younger than me. So it made it even easier because I was like, look at this. This baby, haha, he can't even read, like just fully roasting him.
Little baby Aidy, that was like sort of epic.
Thank you. Wow.
It felt like that character came out of that moment, but I also feel like that character lives inside of you.
I always feel like an actual baby, so I think maybe that is part of it. I will say sometimes I'm like on an airplane or something and like a 55-year-old man will be like, hey, little baby Aidy. And I'm like, I'm actually a 31-year-old woman on an airplane right now.
And not a baby.
And not little baby Aidy right now, But yeah, she's in there.
Let's talk a little bit about Shrill.
Okay.
I think it might be the most badass series of all time.
Yeah. I mean, do you think we're biased? Because Elizabeth is an executive producer.
No, we're not biased.
No,
we're
okay,
just
good.
Stating
I don't
facts.
Think so either. Okay.
These
good.
Are facts.
Yes.
What do you think makes it so badass?
The thing that I love about the show is that at first glance, you might be like, oh, this is a show about a fat woman and her feelings about being fat. But very quickly, it becomes so much more. And you kind of leave her body stuff behind and let her just blossom into like a person with a really full life and like sexual partners and all these things that I think we haven't seen like fat characters always have with so much dignity and like groundedness. Yeah. And to get to really spend time with this character, I think it's something that people will vibe on.
You had some serious sexy times in this show.
Wow.
I mean, like multiple sexy times, actually. Yeah,
wow.
That's right, girl. Little baby Aidy, that's where she's getting it from.
Also, like, I got married and then immediately was like, sorry, I got to spend my summer making out in Portland.
With other dudes.
Yes.
Annie's the character you play on the
yeah.
show. What about her is so badass?
I think the thing that's badass about Annie is, like, she comes from a place of good. And the things that she's trying to change in her life is from a place of like making things better for other people and for herself. And that is like her motivating factor is to like try and be a good person and try and achieve things. And that she never is like trying to cut anybody out or
yeah.
push anybody down. She just wants maybe what's due to her.
She's ambitious in a way that I feel like women are actually ambitious,
yes.
which is like, we're supportive of we just want the best to be our best.
Yes, and we're willing to do the work, like
yeah.
happy to work because we love it, but that she like wants a chance.
What was the funniest thing that happened on the set?
I went to my first strip club.
Yeah.
I mean, that wasn't on the set. But we were doing, like, you know, there's an episode where we're at a strip club.
Yes,
and
did
I
research.
Was like, I was like, I feel like I should go and
yeah.
like see. And it was great. And the whole cast went and it was really fun. And the ladies were so nice. And one of them is in the show as a stripper and she's great.
Did anyone do like shots out of belly buttons? I don't know why. I feel
no,
like that's something that happens.
I wish. Although I will say this was like a completely nude, which I was like not prepared for because
oh.
I had never been. And I was like, wow, wow, wow. We're going full gyne. But
yeah,
it was
full
gorgeous.
Gyne. You broke into comedy, which is super fucking badass.
Oh, thank you.
Do you have any advice for little ones trying to get up the ladder?
I mean, I think the best thing that you can do is just like get up in front of audiences. It's what I did. I did 8-9 shows a week just to just get over the fear of being up in front of audiences.
Yeah.
And like I did shows for people at school cafeterias. I did shows for people in Indiana who were like sunburned and shirtless and needing chicken tenders. I would do a show for anyone. And it was a great way to be like, oh, doing a show at SNL isn't that scary because I've performed for a shirtless sunburned man
yeah.
who did not want to see my comedy.
No.
And I made it through that. I know I can make it through SNL.
I tell people that all the time too. People are like, I want to be in the business, but I also don't want to leave my hometown and I don't want to
yeah.
like, you know, I want only only want to let my mom read my scripts. I'm like, you're never going to make it, man.
You got to put it out there.
You got to put it out there.
Yeah.
You got to really go for it.
Totally.
It's great advice. Okay, fill in the blank. I'm a badass because.
I'm a badass because I'm nice, but I still get what the hell I want.
Yeah.
Is that a good answer or a bad answer?
That's a really good answer. Good. Aidy Bryant, everybody. Catch Shrill March 15th on Hulu.